if you're under the age of 13, shouldn't be watching this video. Shit ain't for kids, bro.
YouTube, what's up? This is your boy Star, the people's hunter. Yes, in this YouTube game, I hunt figures. That's what I do. I finna head up in Walmart right now and see what they got. And also, that I hit in last week, I'm gonna go see if it's still in that spot. So that being said, let's get up here and see what they got.
Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Step out, people. I'm taking over.
All right, people. So we are here. And Jurassic World. These things look articulated. Oh, look at the mouth on that guy. Look very articulated. Them too. They look articulated. But what do he do? Awesome. Oh, they got some minions. For all y'all Joes, they got these nano metal figs. Got those. What is this? What does this do? I don't know. I don't want to make no noise. So, Godzilla. He don't really have that much articulation. 5 points. 5 points. This Kong is really big. But this is from the movie Skull Island. There go another Godzilla. That Kong really do look articulated though, seriously. It really does. Look at his arms and thighs and kneecaps. I don't think I can do it, just laugh at this. Okay. This thing been making noise since I've been over here. How do you? This is how you still making noise though. Oh, they ain't got nothing right here. Got nothing right here, people. That thing still making noise over there. These guys right here. Oh, Lord. Got some more of these nano metal figs. That just fell over. Okay, got the Superman, Batman left for the Merciless Build-A-Figure. I don't still see no Robin. Sucks. And they got a bunch of these Witchers. Look what they got right here. Yeah, and you know what? I'm not even picking this up. I mean, it don't even look awesome to me. You know what I'm saying? It don't look appealing. Like, it don't look like I should get this. So I'm gonna let that chill. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even picking that up. That's a pass. That a pass, and the Witcher is a pass. Moving right along. Now to the Transformers. Okay. Let's see. Some nice looking Transformer here. Hot Rod. shockwave. A bigger shockwave. Optimus Prime. Another Optimus Prime. Yeah, got some Halo figs right here. Halo. I like this one though. Yeah, I like this one here. Got some of these Apex. Some of these Rangers right here. Rangers. More Rangers down there. I'm gonna get this guy one day. I don't know when, but I'm gonna get him. I know I keep saying it in my videos, but it's gonna happen real soon. Oh, they got some alien up in here. Yeah, alien. Yeah, got a bigger alien. I like the background of it. I don't know nothing about that. Got some Pokemon. Got that. And we got some Masters of the Universe. As usual. No, they're gonna keep them messed up universe. So Star Wars. Yeah, I seen a lot of people picking this guy up right here. It's a pass for me. Him and this guy. It's a pass. Cause I don't really know anything about these guys. Pass. Everything ain't got much in the Star Wars over here though.
Got them Jar Jars down there. They stay down though.
Let's see what kind of ration figs they got. Kobe Kingston. I already got that fig though. Got them guys right there. Okay, people, so what I'm gonna do is go see if this Grimlock is still where I hid him. Give me 1 second. All right, people, here's the moment of truth. We're gonna see. It look like the microwave been moved though. It's nice. Look at that, people. It's still back though. It's still back there. Yeah. So I'm gonna come back Friday and see if he's still here. So I see y'all once I get on the outside, cause they ain't really had nothing up in here today. What's up, people? You know what? They really didn't have nothing in this Walmart. You know what I'm saying? Didn't have nothing, but guess what? That fig was still there. Can y'all believe it? It's still there. So, you know, that's a good hiding spot for a figure. That's a good hiding spot for a figure. Like, if you really really want to hide a fig, put it behind the microwave, the display microwave, put it behind them. It'll be there when you go back and get it. Trust me. I just showed y'all. They just Wednesday. And they're going to be there Friday. And guess what? I'm going to put it back out. Somebody to pick it up. Because I know somebody looking for it.
Guess who's back?
Ask me why I'm doing that. But I'm back. Guess who's back? I'm back. Once again, it's on. So that being said, people, you know what? I was going to get ready in this video. Guess what? You buff and head over there to Walgreens and see if that Iron Man is still in them baby wipes. So, let's head to Walgreens. Woo, yeah. All right, people. Apparently, they done moved the baby wipes because it was right in here. Matter of fact, it was right here. So let's see what kind of fig they got. Nothing but this one right here. The one nobody wants. Got the wasp back there.
Yeah. This is a bust. So I'll see y'all on the outside.
All right, people. As you can see, Walgreens was a straight bust. And the heat that'll move the baby wipes. So, that being said, this is your boy, Mr. Star, just finna sign off. Oh, if this is your very first time checking me out, do yourself a favor. Subscribe. Join the squad. That being said, this is your boy, Mr. Star, just signing off. And until next time, YouTube, fellow collectors, newcomers, and most of all, people that just don't like my content, and Walgreens. Deuces.